They put all of us free thinkers in prison because we question everything. We are not ones to blindly follow. We are the ones who dare to lead. Whatever happened to our rebellious spirit? Is that not part of our heritage? Fighting for our freedom from our oppressors. Once again, we need to stand our ground.
Prepare to fight.